Have you talked to Tony Mueller since his victory? What do you have to say? Mm-hmm. Other than I heard that the jury kind of hailed him for his kid glove treatment of the witness.
Well, he called me. We had something else to talk about. So he was like, not guilty, all counts. But I thought he was kidding because that's such a ridiculous outcome. It was so great. And then we got disconnected and I tried him a few times and we finally caught him. I was like, so really what happened? He was like, no, seriously, not guilty, all counts.
We started getting calls from sports.